Flesh, bones, I will devour all of you!
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Sick of witch.
Oh, what the shit?
You'll die a painful death!
Oh my goodness. did. Saved by the wind. It's just gonna be me doing photo mode.
You're the one who's cursed.
Damn it, I killed all the sexy ladies now. No more sexy ladies.
Like I'm getting out of this place.
Yes, let's get out of this place. Goodbye, Lady D, goodbye. It was fun while it lasted. Back in the village. I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then down into the village. House with the red chimney. Remember that, remember that. Hey, I can release my fears now. Oh, great. Oh, fishing, fishing. That creepy old lady.
As midnight moon rises on black wings, So we make the sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give glory, Mother Miranda. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
Almost dead, almost died.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe almost too late. The child was...
Okay, now you're making sense.
Life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Is she spouting bullshit or is she spouting fucking facts?
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
Why is she always fucking closing doors on me? We need the key. Nice. Is that Mother Miranda? Yeah, it is. That's probably Ethan. Is this like a premonition or something? As to see what's going down. House of Benevento. House of Heisenberg. So that one's dealt with. Ceremony site. Of course it looks familiar, it's Umbrella. Oh no. What the fuck is that werewolf? Oh shit. What the? Oh, you can't fucking sneak up on them. He goes in there.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. Flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word.
Rose.
This.
Rose,
this is impossible.
Is
this just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Oh. Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
Well, that alien baby
is Rosemary. If I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Seeking something in particular? To think I would buy such things.
Oh,
Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
I guess you got taste yourself, big man.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. I saw you eyeing that one.
DK.
Oh, excellent. Huh? Thank you for your purchase. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Please come again.
See. Yeah, I'm back here. Oh shit. Fuck was that? These lichens love fucking around, don't they?
Huh?
sheesh. The hell is that? Oh, it's treasure. Combinable. Okay, now this door's open. Great. Basement, of course. Nice. Was that his open? Oh, it's to the fucking castle. Recorded by NH 1135 arrived at site. No sign of even Winters or Rosemary Winters. Infiltrate village, engage with a number of power weapons. Found evidence of even Winters. Rosemary location unknown. Established base in church. Run of operations. Search laboratory. Analyze mud samples. Infiltrate factory. Okay. How is it not bloody hitting it? What the fuck? There you go. Is that all I came here for? Chickens. Oh, fuck's sake. How many slices is it gonna take to kill this pig? Really? Oh my days, he actually attacks back as well. What's that for? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Did I not come out this way? What the hell? Exactly, what is that doing there? Well, here we go. Out the window. the fuck? Shit, wrong button. Oh shit, cold. Ah. 04. Oh shh. Fucking knew it. Fucking knew it, you fucking bitch. Oh, nice. Oh yes. Whoa, no. see. But there's one more. Oh, did I kill it? Nice. Show! What the fuck is that? Oh my days, it's fast as well. Fuck. And his face is invincible. Tell me I gotta face these things now. Fucking and waste so much ammo. Right in front of me, man.